And surprisingly, the earlier petition is now withdrawn. Mundu file chesina CBI petition. The Chief Minister withdraws the petition. Enduku? All of this have happened even before CBI podanki. Then CBI takes over. You want to put that now? Subsequently, CBI takes over the case, and eventually, sometime in July 2020, CBI investigation modulu pedutundi. CBI starts the investigation. And takes them over a year. Oka samacharam pattindi tarvata arrest cheyadaniki, charge sheet file cheyadaniki. Antavarku ఓ మోతాదులో జరుగుతూ ఉన్నింది. ఇట్ వాస్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్ సమ్ వాట్ స్లో, బట్ ఇట్ వాస్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్. ద మోమెంట్ A5 వాస్ అరెస్టెడ్, A5ని అరెస్ట్ చేసినారు. A5 అంటే డి శివశంకర్ రెడ్డి. మొత్తం చేంజ్ అయ్యింది, సినారియో చేంజ్డ్ ఆఫ్టర్ డి శివశంకర్ రెడ్డి వాస్ అరెస్టెడ్. నౌ యు థింక్ వై దేర్ వాస్ నౌ ఫియర్ దట్ స్టార్టెడ్. Once Shankar has been arrested, who is next in the line? Next in the line would be Bhaskar Reddy, Avinash Reddy. So with that started the cases on CBI officers. CBI officers made the case better model better from the witnesses. Witnesses chata case better chata model better. This is the amount of influence that they have in the state of AP, in the place of Kadapa. So cases were being filed on the CBI, and then CBI withdraws its team from Kadapa. Investigation stops. Jan Feb 2022, CBI teams leaves Kadapa. Tarvata investigation out chestaru. CBI has to be there on the ground to do the investigation. If they are not there, who will do the investigation? Because there are cases on them. Subsequently, the investigation, what it appears to me at least, is that it restarted after the Supreme Court gave the verdict saying that close this investigation as soon as possible. And in the same judgment, transfer the trial from AP to Telangana. So Supreme Court recognized that yes, there is a problem there, and transferred the trial out of the state. Investigation restarts now with a base in Hyderabad. Obviously it stopped and they have to restart. They start with my cousin Avinash, vice Avinash Reddy. Now think about it. The MLA of the place or the MP of the place have a responsibility to ensure that there is no crime, to ensure that investigations are done quickly. So if a leader in your place has been killed, it's duty bound upon the leaders to follow up on the investigation. Not once did any of these people try to follow up and find out what has happened. Investigation is happening, not happening. Avinash appati varaku okka sar kuda as a member of parliament, mee predecessor aithe evaraithe unnaro aa position lo chani ayana hatya cheyabadithe em avutundi investigation ana aatrutato koncham enquiry chesi twaraga cheyali investigation ani naaku telisina na information షేర్ చేసే బదులు సిబిఐ వాళ్ళు పిలిస్తే నాకు వేరే పనులు ఉన్నాయి, ఇప్పుడు నాకు తీరిక లేదు, నాకు టైం ఇవ్వాలి, ఒక 5 రోజులు నోటీస్ ఇవ్వాలి బిఫోర్ ఐ కెన్ కమ్. వై వుడ్ యూ డూ దట్? యూ షుడ్ బి యాంగ్షియస్ టు ఫైండ్ ద కల్ప్రిట్. ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ యువర్ dilly-dallying and wasting time. So eventually, he gets in front of the officers, and the officers said, ask him to come back again and again. And then, తర్వాత మనకు అందరికీ తెలుసు కర్నూలులో ఏమైందో. ది హ్యావ్ ఎనీబడీ సీన్ ఎనీవేర్ ఇన్ ది కంట్రీ వేర్ సిబిఐ గోస్ అండ్ వెయిట్స్ ఫర్ 2 డేస్ ఒక ఊర్లో వెయిట్ ఫర్ ది సస్పెక్ట్ టు కమ్ టు దెమ్ ఇఫ్ ద గాన్ to question you, question, if they've gone to arrest you, arrest. Neither. They ask local police for assistance. Local police? Where is their assistance? I don't know. And after 2 days, they return back empty-handed. And it is public record. It's on public record what I'm telling you. Is that even heard of anywhere? You know where the person is. It's different when the person is absconding. Here the person is, you know where this person is, but you're not even able to go near the person. Mattam tamasha ada Karnoollo. The entire hospital where his mother was staying, nobody, no other patients could go in easily. No other family members. That street was a street full of hospitals. Evariki access ledu hospitals ki. So, after this drama for 2 days, then he's supposed to come for questioning. He still doesn't come for questioning, but he gets an anticipatory bail. Okay. After the anticipatory bail, based on the instructions of the Supreme Court, the CBI files the charge sheet. Now, again the investigation stops. If you look at the CBI statements itself, they say that they have to do certain investigations. They've given it in writing that Avinash Reddy has not cooperated, they need to question him further. They give you a list of points that they need answers to. They state that there are other people who know about the death of Vivekananda Reddy prior to it become public knowledge, when the first person who Krishna Reddy had gone to the house. We need to question these people, but none of that is done. In fact, I'll share you the press brief in which I've extracted this in their counters. Once on 24th of May 2023, and the second time on 25th of May 2023, just pass that along, where the CBI has clearly stated that they want to do further investigation. Now, the charge sheet doesn't mention any of their findings in this aspect. In fact, in the charge sheet, they've stated that, hinted that there's still more to it, but they've closed the investigation. They don't want to investigate further. How in the hell can this happen? You state that you have a witness who has stated that he was aware of the death of Vivekananda Reddy on 5:30, and that's not